It's time for Every Place of Six, Game 14, Episode 8. Great. Continuing the Soundgate tests, I found someone online that also had a Blue Yeti, kind of copied his settings. Let's see if now I don't cut out. Right, let's see if we can finish this war with Dido. Still broke, but I did pillage her, and that helped a lot. Alright, let's leave these guys alone. They can jump in as needed. Alright, let's do lines again. Sure. Cool. Alright, so I've got 6 here, so I'm getting +2 science everywhere, that's awesome. Got +7 there. B. And we'll go with this guy then. Okay. These guys. Excellent. Promotion available. Love it, love it. Not sure I need so many units anymore, but just in case. Alright, let's go through production here. Good for now. Alright. Commercial hub for sure. Go with a nice +2 here that won't affect anything badly. Library and a temple. Yeah, I can dedicate that kind of money just now. So here, you guys, anymore? Did I? Oh, okay. I thought I had knocked my mic or something. Alright, they're saying commercial because we need money. But I think entertainment, because we don't have a lot of those right now. Put him right here, where I think he can kind of maybe reach the others. Okay. Well, he may not be worth it. Definitely want a campus with the type of victory I'm going for. Okay, I think that puts us in a good spot. I feel like their city's lost the ability to attack me or something. Alright, before we worry about promotion, let's see. Let's get him here, get him back. Oh, not quite. Dagnabbit. Alright, let's have these guys swap.
Altitka vubineshakom. Bayumachatira umakumkom. Hakul baesh.
No one told you to attack me for no reason, okay? Onisha will not stand the test of time. Alright, time to do some repair. Excellent, love it. Alright, let him be a guard over here. Give him his promotion. Yes, love it. Sling walls. Awesome. Dang, dude, why? No, they inflicted grievances on me. They declared a surprise war, dude. Let's get everybody up for now. Flood, but floods don't bother me. Right, let's stop. I didn't do anything. I'm the victim here. He likes me now. Everyone's healed up. We're gonna head back just in case someone decides to attack me again. Let's get you here. Let's take a quick look at the victory conditions. Someone is beating me in dip victory. Religious. Domination. And culture. But not science. It is kind of sad because I'm going.
You must not lose faith in humanity.
All right, we'll do that one. All right, a great scientist. Love it. I am doing science. Please, no one will capture you. So it's just me versus Judaism, I guess. Me for the same. Okay. Hopefully I've got enough military now that no one's gonna attack me for no reason. Right, I've got some scientific theory. Love it.
If facts don't fit the theory, change the
Okay.
Don't judge someone. Until
it's okay. Barons up here. Not to worry, I think I can do about it anyway. Still losing money, unfortunately.
Whatever is contrary to nature.
Alright, that'll be good for us. Not that we have that many camping groups, but we have a couple. Yeah, I think I just moved up a spot
in
science, which is good.
There's little man has made that approaches anything in nature.
Right. Not really sure what's worth doing. I think I'll do that one. Whoa, NATO. That's a bummer.
People can have the Model T in any color.
Nay.
Yeah, I'm not happy about it either.
Ah, sjór þinn varnarlaut.
Jú. Doesn't look like the builders can. I didn't. Ooh. If now's the time, making better use of my faith. Let. Yeah, my guys had better combat. Maybe. Another. Here somewhere? More food going here. Oh, this guy lost his buddy. Okay, cool. Do this. Oh.
May I make a suggestion?
Rich in state, soul and body, God and man.
Got it. Right. Oh. Did. Alright, second for dip now. I was second before, yes. Fell behind again in sight. Yeah. Right now.
Market economy, however, the individual has some possibility of escaping from the power of this.
He has so many freaking points here. He must have given him money. All right, we can try that one. Why not?
You and I come by road or rail, but economists travel on infrastructure.
Our wisest minds have developed plans to build a new device.
kind of want gold, but first place ahead of me. Well, this would put him ahead of me, so I really don't want that. I don't know. Whatever. I feel like we've lost a bunch of people. Audie out there. Okay, cool. We can have another trader. Let's do that first. Round. Maybe I can win. Rake Ocean. Gold here. Right, a pull ahead. Yes. Where the heck's the other continent?
I think the human race made a big mistake at the beginning of the Industrial Revolution.
We have learned of a method to supply power to our city.
Plus side, unlike the previous game, I don't really have any coastal cities, so I don't care as much. Ah, finally.
A vast tomb lies over me.
Right, university it is.
Niquani tequioach ketel tenostitlan.
Right, found. Yeah. Espetia. Okay, let's see. Yeah, let's set everything up for me to finish up now. Market. Did. Uni. Did. Koopa. Did. Factory. This guy. Stupa, him, bank, industrial zone, here. Aid. This guy. Aid. He needs industrial network. Fast at the moment. We will wait, because he's about to finish it. Okay. Air. Band-aid, maybe. Alright. Let's run one more turn, and that's it. Die for money? Sure. Explosion! You know those people that were making stuff, right? Might as well just use faith. Do that really quick. Right, this will be the end. Here we go. Out. All right, we can do another trade route. Excellent. Back over here. Brewery. Commercial hub. Aid. Awesome, I'm kicking butt there. Gotta catch up on that sign. I think I'm surrounded, might as well. Spreading. Oh, there we go. No good.
Our military has learned a way.
Human nature.
Okay, here, let's see. Alright, let's go science first. Also Greek. Okay. Okay. On third place first. Not by too much, not by too much. Eating and culture. Yeah. Okay, good. Good. Yep. Stay behind. Gotta win this aid request. Alright, well. Generic playing Sid as Cleopatra. I'll see you next time.